directly past Alabama. The Vols couldn't afford a letdown the following week when they were host to the powerful Tigers of Louisiana State. The two teams were tied for the Southeastern Conference lead going into this game. Victory string into the Southeastern Conference showdown in Memphis' beautiful Memorial Stadium.
The Volunteers' march to the championship was tied to success in four key games, beginning with a 45-19 victory over Auburn. The September 27 game at Neyland Stadium followed a shakedown cruise against Chattanooga that revealed flaws of execution which would require correction before the Vols could be considered a contender in Southeastern Conference championship competition. Florida followed Alabama into Neyland Stadium, and the Gators became the Vols' fourth straight victim.